Why don't we all stand up? We are going to enter into worship. And I just want to pray for you as we just focus in on Jesus. Whatever kind of week you've had, whatever kind of day you've had, I just pray and bless you to come into the presence of God and to shed off everything that hinders, everything that tangles you up, and fix your eyes on Jesus, the author and the perfecter of our faith. So Jesus, we fix our eyes on you. We fix our eyes on you. I even feel to share with you as you worship tonight, it is just you and Jesus. Close your eyes. It is just you and him. Thank you, Father.
Feel free to come up if you'd like, however you'd like to go in for worship. Let's get comfortable, let's be at home here, and let's have fun, okay? So feel free to come up to the front if you'd like. Cloud came.
stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord? Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Yeah. Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord? Yeah. Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Yeah.
to every need and every tongue. We'll respond to you in that day. Every heart will respond. Every soul on the earth will know that you are King. Yeah. Oh, we're not in a rush, God. We're here. Worthy of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of every prayer we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever say. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. We live for you. And holy, there is no one. Your heart and lead me in. built.
Thank you.
It's all because of Jesus. It's all because of Jesus. It's His breath in our lungs that empowers us and strengthens us to pour out our praise. So just go ahead, close your eyes, and just stay in that moment. Sometimes it's all we can do but to just rest in Daddy's arms. It's all we can do to just say, we need your power, we need your strength, we need your breath. It's hard to praise today. But with God, all things are possible. So come on, as you lift your hands in the air tonight, all over this room, at home, nobody's watching you at home, lift up your hands. And as your arms go in the air, every burden falls to the ground. Every heaviness falls to the ground. All sickness must flee in Jesus' name. I declare to you, the kingdom of heaven has come upon you tonight. I call your spirit to attention. Every good and perfect gift from your Father in heaven is yours tonight. So I declare healing in your bodies, healing in your minds, healing in your relationships. I call your spirit to attention. And I ask that the Father would give you the spirit of wisdom and revelation, that you may know him better. How many want to know him better? God, we just want to know you. Jesus, we want to know you. We want to be like you. It is your breath. It is your breath. It is your breath. And we pour out our praise. Yeah, come on. Just keep pressing in. God is here. God is here. Come on, we pour out our praise. Be filled with the Holy Spirit. Be filled up with Jesus Christ, with the Father. Be filled up with his presence and his goodness. With his breath, with his life. Come on, as we press in, something's running away. The spirit of death is running away. The arguments and the accusations that have been tearing you down are running away. The devil is running away. He's running away as we pour out our praise. Empowered by Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. If you speak in tongues, just go ahead and speak in tongues. If you laugh a lot, just go ahead and laugh a lot. We receive your joy and your goodness, God. We receive everything you have. We pour it out, we pour it out, we pour it out. Thank you, Jesus. More, God, more, more of your presence. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Transform every heart. Transform every heart now in Jesus' name. Every heart is new in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Let's just end this moment with a smile. Come on, smile. Force yourself. If some of you haven't smiled all day long. Some of you, your cheeks feel uncomfortable as you smile. You've been serious all day, all week, all month, your whole life. Come on, get happy. You all have beautiful smiles in here. God, we receive your joy tonight. We receive everything you have for us tonight in Jesus' name. Ha. Amen. Amen. How many feel better? Yeah. It's only getting better. That's my motto. It's only getting better. It is only getting better. No matter what you're going through, it is only getting better. Some of you in here might think you don't know, but I do. Because God is good. Come on, I came up Pentecostal. We used to say, God is good. And everyone would say, all the time. You took me back.